First quarter starts in 10 minutes, John. Are you ready for some football?
You know it, Ted. Speaking of first and ready, what are you planning on buying Stacy for your first Christmas together as a married couple? You should be able to afford something really nice now that you've been promoted to chief detective.
Oh, yeah. I spent so much time thinking about my fantasy football lineup, I completely forgot!
Melissa, he has been so quiet all week. I'm sure he has something really special planned for our first Christmas together.
Did you give him a list of everything you want, Stacy?
No, I only want one thing. And I've been leaving lots and lots of hints. I practically spelled it out for him.
I have no fucking idea what you're gonna
say. Yeah, women are a mystery. But you know, sometimes they give clues as to what they want.
Hello? As a detective? My job to pick up on those things. I'm pretty sure if she was leaving clues, I'd know it.
Okay, so the first clue I left him was I started talking about our honeymoon. You know, when we went to Key West to swim with the dolphins?
Oh, I remember when the dolphin gave birth next to you.
Exactly.
I know what you want your Christmas present to be, to start a family.
Yeah! What?
Are you sure she didn't mention anything recently that sounded out of place?
Well, she did mention our trip to Key West. There was sand everywhere in the hotel room, so maybe she wants a vacuum cleaner.
Hold on, Ted. Even I know you don't buy a woman a gift for housework, especially something that plugs in.
I'm sure he's plugged into what I'm thinking. But just to make sure, I keep referring to the reason for the season.
Of course, the manger birth.
Exactly. I know he likes to surprise me. I hope I'm not being too obvious.
Now, obviously when she was referring to reason for the season, she was talking about a spice rack. That woman knows how I like my food. Spicy.
That makes sense. but you know, I have to warn you, it still sounds like a chore-related gift.
No, I understand her. I know my wife as well as I know my own mother.
So, I was telling him my mother's turning 50 years old next year. So I'm sure he's figured out that it's time for her to become a grandmother.
Girl, you are making this way too easy for him. You're gonna be pregnant by New Year's.
Oh, jeez. I just remembered she mentioned my mother-in-law. Does that mean I have to buy her a gift too? Can I just get her the same thing I'm gonna get Stacy?
Look, the game's starting.
John! That's it! The game! Dolphins, season, 50 years old. She wants Miami Dolphins season tickets on the